We believe that it represents the mission of the club to provide business leaders opportunities to develop and nurture meaningful relationships and gain world-class knowledge that will expand their perspectives and sharpen their capabilities.
Welcome to the annual Economic Forecast Luncheon. It is really not a surprise to me that we have so much interest in both the financial markets and the economy.
In fact, the longer we grow, I believe at 2 or 2.5%, the longer this expansion can be.
Still above the economy's potential, still whittling away at the unemployment rate, pulling more people into the labor force, apparently mostly millennial women who've now out-educated their male counterparts. We're missing 2 million prime age men in the labor force right now.
Here's what history will teach you about our stock market and the third year of a presidential election cycle. It's the strongest year of the 4-year term. The markets don't go up, the markets soar.
We hope you can join us again next year to see how this year's predictions pan out.